What is up, guys? I am back bringing another video, and as you can see today, we're going to be playing Sonic Unleashed. This is the final part to this game, so all we need to do is go to Eggman Land and defeat Darkrai. So, let's go. I gotta say, growing up with this game, with these tornado stages, they were the freaking worst.
They won't just let us through.
Here we go! Transform!
I will say this music is amazing. And just so you know, we're playing on the Xbox Series S. So, expect to see amazing frame rate. Oh man. Oh god. I mean, I already have the achievement where beating either one of the tornado stages flawlessly, so. Whoa. Damn. Nice. Oh, man. This music is amazing. Paddles on my Elite Control is the advantage. I apologize if I don't talk as much. I'm trying to focus on this. Oh no, I missed. I'm terrible at these quick time events. I'm so terrible. Ah, son of a bitch. So I hate the quick time events. What the fuck?
Welcome, committee's out.
Don't think this'll be like last time.
You just can't get it up, huh?
I think it's up to something. Be careful, Sonic.
Go!
Ah, son of a bitch. Especially on these, you can't really see where these guys are coming from. Oh my god, come on. Son of a bitch. bitch. Finally, holy shit. I don't care about the shitty rank. Alright, cutscene time.
Never understand Eggman's tastes.
But get a good shot.
Surprised? Yes, of course you are. Sonic! If you have any complaints, come deliver them to me in person. If you can, that is.
Oh, he's enjoying this way too much.
Sonic! I can feel the last temple nearby. He must have built this place on top of it.
Well, I guess we'll just have to tear it down.
Alright, it's time for the most pain in the ass stage of all time in this game.
Here we go!
Honestly, the Wii version is so much better than this. Same with the final boss. I mean, anybody who grew up with this game knows that this one is not that good. So I hate these three-time events. I'm so used to Sonic Colors at this moment. I played the hell out of that game. Where? Oh, they were. Alright, time for Werehog. Let's go. I mean, before I started recording this, I did play a few of the Werehog stages and a few of the Sonic stages to get to 99 lives. It's time to die. It's time to die. Alright, let's go. But yeah, I can't get enough on how crisp this game looks. Especially on Xbox Series S. Alright. Ah, come on. But yeah, like I said, I've been playing the hell out of Sonic Colors, so I'm kind of used to that game's controls. But muscle memory of this game, I haven't forgotten. That's it. I mean, the Wii and PS2 versions of Eggman Land is so much better. In regards to Eggman Land. Because at least in there, it's not that punishing. Okay. Charge this. Oh. Bye-bye. Ah, oh, but that's experience points. It fell to the ground. Oh. Come on. Nice. I will say this. Growing up with this game, last time when I played this, technically both me and my brother, last time we played this, it took us fucking 72 minutes just to complete this game. As far as the Eggman Land part. As far as the Eggman Land. Long. But now playing this game, now I can finish it under an hour. But honestly, this game can be punishing, but it's still one of my favorite Sonic games of all time. Because again, I have a copy of this game on here. I have the PS2 copy, and I have both copies of the game. I have no regrets. I enjoy both of them. Mind you, the Wii version was the version I got for Christmas in 2008. And so the Wii version does hold a special place in my heart, but I do love the 360 version more. But it doesn't matter, it's Sonic Unleashed for crying out loud. So I apologize if I die a few times while playing this, especially during the Dark Gaia boss fight. Alright, let's go. Okay, so I guess the transformation is quick on here because on 360, the transformation was slow. It was slow on 360. But it has to do, I mean, the Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3, it's last gen. So it's gonna be bad as far as the frame rate and the limitations and everything. Record. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. There we go. Let's go. Like I said, growing up with the 360 version of this game as well for Eggman Land, I hated this version. I had more fun doing it on the Wii than on here. But I knew what they were trying to do. They wanted to cater to both fans of Sonic the Hedgehog and Sonic the Werehog, with giving the option to play as both of them in one stage, then separate stages. But Eggman Land's too punishing. But it's not a difficult stage to beat. Ooh, especially here. Nice. Now this quick time event's gonna be difficult. We got confused with these paddles, so I said the paddles help, but LBARB. Nice. I was gonna fuck it up right there. Oh, but this part I hated. This part I hate. Especially if you die on here, you cannot pick yourself up. Oof. Go. I know there's a collectible over there, but I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna get those right after I complete the game.
Ah, son of a bitch. Ow. Nice. Might unleash him to save it for when I really need it. I'm just gonna be doing some flips. I don't care if I go get on fire. Oof.
Did they get shots in?
Oh, no. 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 Okay. Oh, man. That's pretty much the trick right there. Dude, a lot of flips. Okay, I'm here. I might have to use my unleash. Yep. Yeah, here I had you my leash. This is always my favorite move, the Werehog Earthshaker. Playing this on freaking Xbox Series S, dude, it is so freaking crisp. Oof.
Now, why'd I do that?
Probably should have went up, but you know, I'll go for that record later. Stop.
Ah, shit. I'm gonna press that.
Oof. Get up.
Wait until I'm fresh. A. X. X. Nice.
Fuck, come on.
Alright. Try this again. What the fuck? What the fuck? This is why I hated this stage growing up. Oh, fuck off. Get up. Let's go. 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 Ooh. Okay. What the fuck, bro? Oh my lord. Oh man. X, come on. What I do right there, I don't know, but I'm gonna go for it. X. B. Quick time event, aw, fuck. X, Y, RB, RB, X. Nice. Oh, the free fall. No. Get my rings. Nice. Alright, so we're actually gonna skip this long section. We're gonna go up here. Damn it. Again? Actually skipped an entire chunk of the Werehog section. Now this is the final section that we're gonna go at. I'm gonna destroy these things that way. Get some of the experience shit. Oh,
Alright, I'm out of here. Oh no, not yet. You guys are trash.
Give me.
Okay. No! No, fuck off. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off. Dude. Go, go, go. Stay here much longer. Nice staying here. I remember being stuck here without trying to explore and find this switch. don't think you get any experience with it. Yeah, you don't know. Stop shooting me! Two big titans. I didn't get the experience. Fuck. Oh well. And I still managed to get an A rank after dying. That's tough. I'm gonna upgrade. Let's see. I'm gonna upgrade the. Upgrade the combat. I'll upgrade the life. Put a little bit into the strength next. Nice.
Final Chaos Emerald, back at last. To normal. Dark Aya will go back to being sealed within the core, and my work will be done.
That's great, Chip.
Yup. Thank you, Sonic.
It's all thanks to you. Yeah! Yeah!
You idiot. I don't know why we can't do that in the freaking levels. Yeah, we'll see about that. Come here, bitch. Try again.
That green round thing looks suspicious. Give it a bonk, Sonic.
Go!
Ow. Come here.
Simmer down! Wing units deployed!
You
luck can't last forever.
I know in the Wii version you can hit him multiple times. As I know in the Wii version, the PS2 version, you can get hit multiple times. Ice ball. Try that again.
Glad we landed okay.
Go! Lost control again! Don't fall apart on me now!
I'll try again. Let's try this again. Come on.
Out of my sight.
Hey.
No. Stay back.
RB. Hey.
Get it.
Yeah. Bye-bye. Good S rank. Spend this on my strength.
Alright, it's gonna be cutscene time.
How could I lose? This isn't over. I'll build a prototype too and it...
Chip.
Seven lights of the earth rekindled.
What's happening? Oh, wow. That's just incredible.
The temple!
Alright, now we're going up against Dark Gaia.
Alright, it's time. Now, like I said earlier, the Dark Gaia boss fight in the Wii version is so much better than the 360 version. I will say that, because you fight Dark Gaia normally once with Chip, and then you go through the Sonic segments three times. That's hella forgiving. Compared to here, you have to fight this motherfucker a total of three times separately. Laser. I used the guard. This is the easiest segment. I'm not gonna die. Let's go. A.
Roger that, buddy. Time for the big finale.
All right, Sonic time.
Hit Dark Gaia's weak spot. Quick, while I hold him back. Chip, you win. Hey, Sonic. Dark Gaia's getting ready to do something. Back up, Chip.
Yeah. This is awesome. I always love that part. But in the Wii version, it was just a simple attack to the eye and that's it. You don't get any animations like that. Phase 2. But if I fire the laser, I'm just gonna be ready to guard. Let's go. That's bullshit. How the fuck did you hit me? Didn't hit me that time. That's bullshit. Alright, whatever. Oh! I knew that was gonna hit me. Guard! You ready? Come on. Ow.
Haha. X. Gonna be Sonic time.
Sonic, hit Dark Gaia's weak spot. Quick, while I hold him back. Chip, you rock.
Same lines. Yep. Let's go.
Sonic, Dark Gaia's getting ready to do something. Hang tight, Chip.
Yeah. Yeah. Now, Phase 3 is where I could potentially die. But it's alright, I don't have to do it all over again. So that's good at least. Now these things are, he's gonna spray these randomly. Oh, rapidly, not randomly, but rapidly. Okay, this I have to guard. Same with this. Ooh. Guard. No, you're not. No, you're not. Come on. Come on. Guard. Guard. I guarded. Guard. I'm close by. I'm close. I'm already here. Haha. Nice try. Yeah. So freaking cheap.
Hit Dark Gaia's weak spot. Quick, while I hold him back. Chip, you rock. Go! Go!
Freaking cheap shot.
Go! Hurry, Sonic. Dark Gaia's getting ready to do something. Hang tight, Chip.
Yeah, made it. I've always loved this part as a kid.
Let's go.
I've always loved that part. I've always loved it.
cutscene time.
It was broad daylight a minute ago.
Dark Gaia has regained its true power. The beast is complete. It's just as the Gaia manuscripts foretold, and the world shall be plunged into the dark of night, the dark of destruction. Oh, that it should come to this. We're doomed. The planet is lost.
This part always grossed me out. Well, not him gaining arms, it's the eyes, and you'll see why. Right there. This part is awesome.
Let's do it.
This is so awesome. All right. Perfect Dark Gaia. Rings.
I gotta take off this shield.
Yeah.
My turn, Sonic. Hey, what are you doing, Chip?
Alright.
Now
this part I never understood as a kid. But for those who are trying to understand this, you need to destroy these little snake things. You gotta destroy these things in order to get this in order to break this shield. Now this is the part where I did not understand it as a kid. We gotta get all of these snakes. But you also gotta do it in a matter of time before Chip loses all of his health. Come up. Come up. Ouch. This one is down. Laser. Fuck. Come on. Nice.
I keep running into these freaking rocks. I'm missing two more. Come on. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Come on. Go, 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 before it ship runs out of health. Oh, son of a... I'm about... Oh my god. Nope, nope, nope. Come on! This dude better come up. Yes! Clutched it. Clutched it. I'm gonna take these paddles off.
Sonic, you did it!
Be right there!
Okay, B. Why? X. Y. A. Y. Yes. Oh, his laser. Here we go. Come on, yes. Yeah. That could easily break my control right there.
I've got this one covered.
And let's go. It hit you in your eye.
Cutscene time.
Wouldn't you say, Doctor? You can simply begin your plans anew. Even if all of your efforts this last time were utterly wasted, even if it was a complete and utter humiliating loss, even the most pathetic loser in all the world will
shut up!
The light reigns over darkness, and the world is returned to peace. It's simply a miracle. We've been saved by a miracle.
I told you, didn't I? There was no way Sonic would let something like that happen.
And right you were. Still, we cannot live without the night. We all must sleep. We all must rest. darkness is a part of our world, just the same as light. It may be that the darkness has not been destroyed, but merely laid to rest. It grows strong over the eons, rises up, then is put to slumber by the light. Perhaps that is the true balance of dark and light Gaia. That balance may be the very will of the planet itself.
Save the speech for later. We've got to get things ready for Sonic's coming home party!
Sonic, you must live.
Chip? Ow! Huh?
I'll never forget you. I'll be here by you, always. A part of the earth you dread.
That looks like the 06 bounce bracelet. That's the thing. That's what it looks like. It looks like the 06 bounce bracelet.
Alright guys, so that is going to do it for this playthrough of Sonic Unleashed for the Xbox 360 or Xbox Series X now, or Series X and S. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like on it, subscribe if you're brand new and enjoy the content, and I'll see you guys later.
Peace and take care.
I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be grinning. These ladies know that I'm sinning, and this is just the beginning. I'm closing in the night, and there ain't no point in resisting.